Hey, my name is Jessica Tanity, and I'm a developer advocate for Facebook Open Source. Today, I'm going to be talking about Flores in layperson-friendly terms. Don't panic, let's go. Flores is a Facebook AI effort to support next-generation, low-resource, multilingual machine translation. What did any of that mean? Great question. If you want to automatically translate something from, say, Spanish to English, the machine learning models for that are generally pretty good. That's because there's a lot of multilingual source material for Spanish to English, and there are also a lot of human translators whose job is to translate and verify translations between these two languages. Now think about languages like Nepali or Pashto. There isn't a wealth of Pashto to English multilingual resources, which makes it difficult to create good machine learning models for these translations. We call languages like these low-resource languages, and the overwhelming majority of languages are like this, which means that for billions of people around the world, language is a barrier for accessing information. Like, unless you speak one of the languages that dominate the web, a lot of information on the internet is inaccessible to you. Flores achieve highly curated translations by taking language samples available in multiple languages from open documents, say like Wikipedia, and using a mix of human translators and automated checks to create the datasets. These datasets were then used to iteratively develop and improve machine translation models. If that speaks to you, the dataset for Flores is available on their GitHub page, along with a tutorial for how to train their existing benchmark sets. Flores only supports four languages today, but come June 2021, they're going to release a new benchmark set that will support more than 100 languages. And of course, it's all open source, so if you know Python and you're excited about low-resource languages, you can contribute to this project. If you'd like to see more about Flores on this channel, give this video a thumbs up. Thanks for watching!